Latin Hip Hop Alert. What up, y'all? It is Thursday, May 31st, 2018. And this is the first series of a new series I'd like to bring to y'all called Pendejo of the Day. Now, we've been wanting to do this for a while, but, you know, it's got to be perfect timing and stuff like that in Canada, so we're going to go ahead and get it started right now. Pendejo of the Day goes to Chino Grande and his management just because of the issue with the prop money in the video. Now, it's how it was done, you know. I see y'all commenting on there, not liking it, hating or whatever. Say I'm hating. You got to understand, guys, this type of thing needs to be checked. At the end of the day, don't forget what my channel's about, man. It's about us coming together and linking up and the Mexicans getting the credit they deserve, getting the money they're worth, and then being treated like a normal artist, right? So when you got a name like that, Chino Grande, that's been doing it, been having clout and whatever, and he's using prop money in his video, that don't say something to y'all? That don't say something to management? Or if he's getting paid, or how he's moving, his team behind him. Y'all see that? See, I do that type of shit because I know when the game is fucked up. Now him, he's big, right? With fans and stuff like that. So he should have been had paper. Should have been had money. You think Meek Mill and all these huge guys, anybody, any rapper that's big, you think they're going to let some prop money be in their video when they got money? No, man. No. You know? So y'all can misconstrue whatever y'all want to say is hating, but at the end of the day, bro, this is what the game need. Someone checking that shit. Why does he got to do that? Why does he have to put fake prop money in there? You know? And I got people saying, oh, all rappers do that. All rappers don't do that. Rappers that ain't got nothing to show and want to get a career started off and try to spark something, they do that. This guy's been around, been rapping. You know, to me personally, I think there's something wrong with that. He has so much clout, so much work he's put in, and he ain't got no money to put in there for the real bread. He has to put some prop money in it. And if he has money, and they put prop money in it, then it's on his management team. And who shot the video in there? They zoomed in on the money. He wasn't even holding the money. They zoomed in on it. And, like, you know, it's like the shot didn't even need to be in there. At the end of the day, I didn't expect that prop money to be in a rapper with such a big name and clout on him. You know, that wouldn't be in the regular game, you know, so this game is fucked up, and so I'm just gonna call it out, you know. You know, that shit is ridiculous. He should be having his own paper in there and put his own thing, and if not, you know, that's not even Chicano or Mexican rap type of stuff, you know. When do we have a bunch of dope gold and diamond chains and flashing our money on that? Yeah, so y'all talking about stuff like rappers use prop money and props and stuff like that, like, that's mainstream, I guess, to go viral and stuff like that, you know. But Mexicans and Raza, Chicanos, they don't usually do all that flashy stuff, you know, to do that. So why is he even putting money in a video like that? If it ain't real money, you know, it's like, there's a couple of them. But I just want to do that, you know, just to make sure that y'all know what's up. Ain't calling homie broke, ain't calling him like that. It just seems like, you know, something's wrong there with the management and the video shoot and something like that. Like, if he made money on that video, or he made money off a few shows and stuff like that, why can't y'all get shots of his money that he made in there or something like that? Yeah. So let's keep this game right, man. Mexican Chicano's going up. If there's anything that you like about it, like, comment, subscribe. If you already subscribed, hit that bell for my next banger. Peace.